Hey guys, Zulkaris here, and welcome back to Let's Play Knee Deep in Zero Man. Everything's messed up. Okay, much better. So where was I? Central processing. I'm at the start of the map, right? Yeah, I'm at the start. It kind of seemed like I already played through half of the map for some reason. I guess it's just because that's how the starting area looks. See that? I told you those sticks carved ball around. I even proved it with IDT times 2. I have 13 rockets. Why don't I just rocket launch them? And now shotgun these guys. I wish I had an SSG. I mean, I know the SSG is supposed to be here in Ultimate Doom, but come on, we have chain gunners here and hell knights. Added in via custom monster shenanigans. Would it be too much to ask for an SSG at this point? Ooh, shotgun shells. I definitely need that. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna kill you with 8 bullets. You're dead. I'm now going to pretend you're dead. Because I killed you with 8 bullets. Even though that's literally impossible. And the rest of my shells just magically disappeared. Actually, no. I fell asleep on the keyboard and fired most of these shells at the wall up there, where you definitely weren't standing. Crap, I just saved over this, but whatever. Too bad. Also, one thing I noticed, I can't seem to get these guys to infight here. The only guys I've managed to get, you know, I managed to get to infight or whatever I'm saying. What's that? A box of rifle cartridges. I'm getting a new weapon. I'm getting a new weapon really late into the game, yes, but a new weapon nonetheless. Rifle cartridges, huh? Do I get a sniper rifle or something? I certainly hope I do. Doom could always use a sniper rifle, I think. At least not the original Doom. The P-Wads, they could really use sniper rifles because of how big most of them are. So someone please, please give me a sniper rifle. I want one. It would be really cool. And you know what else would be cool? Blowing up barrels. Damn it. I wasted way too many shells there. Congratulations, Zulk, you have 60 bullets. Just enough bullets to slightly damage a Hell Knight. Now, where was I? Oh, monster closet. In hindsight, I probably should have kept those barrels around for this situation. And I didn't save. I should probably be careful. You I need to kill right now. Now what was I saying? I completely forgot what I was saying. For the beta clearance required. Guess I can go there yet. Oh shit! I do not have enough bullets to deal with you. Yep, took way too much damage than I should have. It's alright, whatever. I originally thought I'd play some more Pokemon Hunter, but I was in a Doom mood. Oh yeah, infighting. The only guys I got to infight in this playthrough are hitscan based enemies. Just kill you already. You're doing more damage to me than you are to the Hell Knight. Alright, let's save right here. Yeah, I am going to hold off on going crazy with the barrels until... Oh shit, I blew one up by accident. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave the barrels as they are and wait for all the monster closets to open so I can chain gun them to death. Now, let's see what we can do about this, shall we? Still, this is a crap ton of monsters right here. Crap, how did you guys get behind me? Damn, I got ambushed. Alright, time for a different approach. Ooh. Corner camping for the win. I don't think that battle was worth it. I need more chain gun ammo. Let me go find some more chain gun ammo. Okay, make a beeline for that direction. Ready? Go. Ready? Wait for it. Wait for it. Get most of them to gather up. So I can deal a crap ton of damage with every barrel explosion that I am involved in. No, that sounded like I get caught in the explosion. And I'm out of chain gun ammo. Doesn't matter. I killed almost all of them. Most of them anyway. Okay, how did I miss that shot completely? Probably because I had an itchy nose. Halfway through. More rifle ammo. When am I getting that rifle slash sniper rifle? What kind of weapon will it even be? I want it so bad. Okay, at least I got some short ammo I recognize. Alright, I got the red key card. The beta clearance. Is it actually a red key card door? Nope. Damn, I thought I had it too. Okay, let's go straight. I don't think I have gone straight. Central processing. I can't go straight. Because I'm drunk. We know drunk people can't walk on straight lines. That's one of the drunk tests, right? I think it is. I may be totally wrong here. Just wanted to do that for no reason whatsoever. Should not have relied on the barrel at that range. I got a red suit. A suit that is really red. It's so red, in fact, that I'm hotter than lava, and thus lava can and harm me. It's so red that I've become super cool. Alright, I'm here swimming in radioactive sludge with a red suit, which is really red. I do believe I can just go under it. Where did that come from? Alright, let's do this for real this time. The last one doesn't count. Because I was terrible at it. What are these things? I was hoping I would find some secret ammo stash or something. Nice. That's what I've been trying to do all day. Alright, let's take this slow. Oh, there you are. You're what killed me the last time. You can't actually hit me through that, can you? Yes, he totally can. I should probably work on getting rid of that guy. Great. I ran out of shotgun shells at just the most awesome moment ever. Kill you guys. Alright, let me try and cheese this. Oops. Oh yeah, timing is everything with this guy. Yeah, if I stand right here, he can't hit me. And I can just shoot him in the knees. Until I kill him. Yeah, I shot him. Alright, this time I got shot in the knee. Wait for it. Let me just blow up those barrels because why not? Alright, let me get out here and get rid of you guys before hitscan does me in. Ouch. Damn it. I need a lot more help for this. I know. That did not end well for me. Still not going well. Come on. 2% health. Health! Give me all your health! We also have sniper shadows. Damn, this map does not miss. Oh, come on. Two of these guys? Really? Actually, let me go this way. And try to take care of the more projectile heavy enemies. Yes, make it! That was actually kinda stupid. Not gonna lie. That was really stupid of me. I had you get alerted shotgun. Shotgun. I meant shotgunner. Well, he might as well be a shotgun. A living animated shotgun. How creepy would Doom be if all the zombies were just animated weaponry? Like, think about that for a second. Great, I'm out of everything except rockets. Gotta make this work with 10% health. It's so hard to hit cackles with rockets. Let me at least try to chainsaw you. Okay, my only chance is to try and get them both with splash damage. Yeah, that went well. And I finally got some more health. Okay, where do you suppose that leads? Okay, it leads back here. So if I wanted to, I could have gone this way. I think I was supposed to go this way. So does that mean crouching isn't allowed? No, crouching is definitely allowed. Yeah, no. Not allowing that. When did you guys get alerted to my presence? Also, there was a stimpack there the whole time. Actually, instead of going that way, I think I'll go this way instead. Which just leads to a dead end with some health in it. Not complaining, I could really use some health. What even hit me? Got me just as I was about to save, too. Come on, get up there! Where are you? I saw your sniper fire. What do you suppose would happen if I do this? So I can jump down there, but for whatever reason, it does not insta-kill me like it's supposed to. Oh, This is a secret. I know this is supposed to insta-kill me. But it doesn't. Let's see where this leads. I believe it just circles back to a non-secret area. Huh? For a second there, I thought the demon just, I don't know, jumped down some stairs or something. It wasn't stairs, I know, but it seemed that way for a sec. Alright, I am at 100% health and 47 armor, green armor. Okay, I circled back over here. That's where those guys are. Okay, what happened? Hello? For some reason, the sound kinda died on me. It's not my microphone, so what gives? Huh, weird. Thought for a second my headphones came off or something. And now Xandronum's messing me up. Yep. If you're wondering what just happened, Xandronum crashed. I don't know why it crashed, but it crashed. So, I'll be right back, I guess. Sorry about that. Apparently, I accidentally forgot to use the normal Xandronum. Let me take out full screen so I can see what's up. You know, I've pretty much embraced my unprofessionalism, so I think I'll just leave that blank space in. Feel free to skip to around 753. 753? I meant 1753. Alright, we're back here. I'm just gonna pretend that never happened. What? Xandronum crashed? What are you talking about? It never crashed. Xandronum's awesome. It doesn't crash. Yeah, jumping and then rocket in. Yeah, I don't care. Splat. That was worth it. That was actually kind of worth it. Screw you guys, I'm not risking that again. That was... it's really stupid I even tried that in the first place. Yeah, see, I can get projectile enemies to infight. What gives? And the fact that those guys are constantly raining down fireballs on me doesn't help with the situation one bit. Get closer. I wonder if splash damage affects them when they have their shield up. I really don't know. There we go. I just noticed how fluid the animation is on that guy, the death animation. Oh. Neat. Screw you guys. I just wish I had a rifle. I got rifle ammo. Give me a rifle. If I don't get a rifle, I'm using IDFA just to figure out what it looks like. No, that would actually be bad. Don't do that, man. Don't do that. I may actually do it at the end of the series if I can't ever find a rifle. Wow, that was just brutal. And I think I screwed myself over. Alright, where is that rifle? Trotting zombie man that snuck up on me the last time. There you are. Yeah, nice going. This is now my newest strategy. That worked. Not too bad. Ouch. Another sneaky little imp. Shoot you. Shoot. Ouch. Oh, so the lift comes down after a while. Well, guess I didn't need to save load then. Yeah, save load. That is now a thing. You're not gonna go there just yet. Let me try this way first. Master lock engaged. Access denied. Okay. Next time I'm gonna go up here. Is that the rifle? Nope, I got the super shotgun. Thank goodness. This is the knee deep in Z-Doom version of the super shotgun. Which means I'm good for an SSG melee. I feel powerful again. It should not take you that many shots to die. I need to check something. Nope, this is just the normal SSG but with a different sprite. And also hard-coded into, well, not hard-coded, coded into Doom. Via decorate. Damn it. Is the SSG from Doom coded into Doom via decorate? That sounds about right. Master lock engaged? Yep. Now I'm going this way. And I will use the rocket launcher for this. I heard more guys. Where are they? Where the crap are they? You guys are up here, aren't you? I need to save. Wait, where did you guys come from? Did you see how they took away almost all my health? So that's your game. These guys are really annoying. So, master lock engaged? Nope. But we have more of these guys here. Those guys aren't even satisfying to kill. Well, that's just me because I hate them so much. Yes, give me that. So I can actually see where you guys are. What do you suppose that is? Can you imagine how annoying this would be if they had the Revenant's homing rockets? They just blend in so well with the background for the most part. You need a battery to restore power in this area. Not enough power. Alright, let's go find a battery. Also, I've got more rifle cartridges. So give me a rifle already. I accidentally pressed the wrong switch on my keyboard. Switch? No, wrong button on my keyboard. Yeah, I did it again. The struggles of keyboard look. I think I've done all I could over there. Let's head back now. And kill these guys. Where are you? I know you're over here. Gamma clearance required. This is annoying. You did not need that many hits. Though to be fair, it's kinda my fault because I am bad at aiming. Which is why I use this crosshair. Do I just jump out again? Okay, what the heck is that? I have not saved in a while. I should have saved. Just gonna go casually grab this now. And now kill these demonic snipers. Kill you. I know, I need a battery for this area. Kill you guys, and this time no wrong button presses. Oh hi. Yeah, I really like the SSG here. What do you suppose is this way? A chain gunner. I wasted way too many shells there. And I lost a lot of health too. Let me guess, I need a silver key to open this door. Why am I not surprised? Alright, new plan. I walk up here, shoot him with the shotgun instead. Because I need to save ammo. Gamma clearance required. Gamma clearance required. Shoot you. SSG you. More gamma clearance required. Alright, now I'm gonna do this right. AKA snipe these guys right off the bat. Now jump down and hope I win. Not working. I need a better strategy. Jump down through here. Somehow I think I'm supposed to go there after getting gamma clearance. So let's go this way instead. Actually, on second thought, I will go that way because jumping and crouching is jumping and crouching. But I have only 8 health. And that's an issue. I'm pretty much a one hit kill to everything. And the fact that crouching makes me super slow doesn't help much. Alright, I need a strategy. What I need is a plan. Why don't I do this instead? Yeah, I'm planning to cheese the entire thing. This is one of the hardest cheeses I've ever done. Because I need to constantly keep jumping. This is giving me flashbacks to when I was bad at Doom. Alright, time to get down. What the heck is that? Oh shit, you fire these things. You're a mini boss. Hell's Fury, eh? Well, I have... Now that is a lovely death animation. Note to self, do not rush into combat like that. Because just like that you lost 20% health. As in 20 HP, not just 20%. So now I need to fight that Hell's Fury one more time. Come on, don't fire the homing missiles. Yeah, I dodged it somehow. It's alright, I dodged it. Now using this to jump up here, get some more ammo. Shit, who shot that? It was you! And I think I just shot the sky more times than I did. Okay, now I'm not sure if I needed to jump or crouch anymore. Screw it. I'm doing what I think is right. Ouch. Hey, remember when I had the medkit? Wasn't that fun? Yeah, that was really fun. It was fun for me too. Shit! Our eternal enemy, the door, everyone. Sometimes doors help and other times they don't. Damn it, door. You're not helping. The greatest demon of them all. You. And now I'm pissed at this door. So, I'm gonna do this now. There we go. Remember when I did this the last time? I think that was in Hell on Earth starter pack when the marines kept killing me through friendly fire. So I killed them with BFG balls and the powers of cheating. Need more. Need to add in more BFG balls. Because fuck you, door. You're horrible. You're the worst demon and you can't even die. But I can turn you black. Just like this. Fly mode off. Freeze mode off. That did not do nearly as much as I thought it would. Alright, let's... Shit. I am up against some really shitty odds here. 12% health and chain gun level hit scanners. Time to use that crouch function to good use. Use that crouch function to good use. Time to put that crouch function to good use. Where are ya? Hopefully that should have gotten rid of them. Now I am free to SSG melee you. Damn, that feels so good. It's obvious this one needs a blue key. This one needs a yellow key. Stop shooting those slightly homing curve balls at me. They are homing, but they might as well be carved balls because that's how bad they are at homing. Huh, I wonder. Yep. Should have figured. Beta clearance given. Yeah, right. Should have figured. So this is gamma clearance required. Okay, so that just brings me back there. Let's go this way. Oh yeah, alpha clearance required. Clearance? I think it's clearance, not clearance. Clearance is the name of a guy. Now I can go slime diving, I guess. Ooh, lots of armor bonuses. And me with full armor. Alright, now that I went swimming, let's go get that alpha door. Here we go. I wonder. Okay, they got rid of the... Unlike DTSD, they made sure that same text doesn't appear once the door is open. I wonder what I should name this video. Probably something like the Return of SSG Melee. Or SSG Melee. Did I name that before? Did I name another video SSG Melee before? I don't remember. I hope not. If anything, I would probably have named it. Okay, let's think outside the box for a second. Say I named another video SSG Melee. What video could that have been? If I had to guess, I'd say it would probably be Pump Action, a Pump Action episode. Either that or a TNT episode. Alpha clearance required. Or sorry, given, acquired. I wanted to say acquired, I say required, and the text said given. That is a creative way to use keys, I'll admit, but it is a little redundant if you ask me. Just a way to waste your time, if I'm being honest with you. I'll leave that spot for later and go this way instead. But I wish they'd give me something to use my rifle cartridges on. Come on, give me that rifle you're promising me. When am I gonna get it? This area. Okay, I should probably stop rushing into everywhere I can. Once you have the SSG, these guys aren't that much of a problem. There's someone behind me. Ouch! Oh, this whole place is a grid. What the heck am I doing? This is like the best way to get yourself killed in Doom. Or something you'd only do if you know the map like the back of your hand, but I don't. Alright, Zulk, calm down. Take your hands off the keyboard and calm down. Let's take this slow. Alright, so this is how this entire area looks. Is that just some decoration, or can I actually go in there? That's just decoration. Let me head this way now. Now going this way. I see you. These guys have a crap ton of health. To be expected. I know I didn't go this way yet. And I can't go that way either. Well, I've explored all I needed to. Let's go ahead and get to that switch area thing. It probably opened that door. My cat was sleeping on the bed and it just rolled and fell off. Well, now I'm out of shotgun ammo. And that's an issue. There we go. Hey, I was doing just fine before I made this, but I had lots of cells and that was an issue, and now I'm singing a song and I don't even know the lyrics to, and it turned into a haiku. Yeah, that was one of the more dumb moments, and so, both figuratively and literally. Yeah, and here's the frosting on it all. I forgot to save. And I also messed up the sentence. I just had a complete brain fart right there, where all active thought of my brain just stopped working. I think it still hasn't started working yet. Hey, your chainsaw looks cooler. Mind if I use mine on you? Yeah. Got it. This is annoying. Alright, now let's take this slow. Back to serious mode. But yeah, ever since I found the SSG, I pretty much had the shell crisis. Timing is everything for these guys. And don't get hit by those green balls. They hurt like hell. Actually, let me just spam you with rockets and hope splash damage does the trick. Crap! Did you have to do that right then? There. Now I actually have gamma clearance. But which way back to the command control? Methinks this way. Nope. Wrong area. Now I think this way. Yep, found my way here. Gamma clearance given. But wait, isn't this place like loaded with gamma clearance stores? Oh, all these stores lead back to that one area. Except probably this one. No, this one too. And now I'm completely out of shells. But hey, at least I have 292 bullets. Ouch. Oh. Master lock disengaged. Awesome. Now where was the master lock thingamabob? This way? No, this way is the battery area. I forgot where the master lock is. This way perhaps? No. Ah, it was this way. Now that's a cool door effect. I'm sure it was done using poly objects. Of course there are chain gunners up there. Actually, let me shoot you with a rocket. And I'm on one health. That is one health of a disadvantage. Alright, where am I supposed to go from here? Definitely not somewhere where a homing guy is. If I so much as make one mistake, I'm dead. I'm straight up dead. Problem is, there are those guys over here which fire homing rockets, and my mouse suddenly stopped working because everything is conspiring against me. And of course, the mid texture is blocking my rockets. Oh. Also, I hear those sniper assholes. This is gonna suck. How am I supposed to deal with this now? No choice. I have to get out of here. What do you suppose will happen if I jump down there? That happens. I know what to do now. I think I left some health lying around somewhere. I have no idea where, but it was somewhere. I think it's back in the dark room zone. Yeah, I'm gonna call it the dark room zone. Yeah, more rifle ammo and no rifle. Okay, I definitely didn't go here the first time. So let me deal with this for a while because I'm much better equipped to handle this situation at the moment. But seriously, give me a rifle and ooh, hell shifting. What is that? I found a battery. That's nice. There. But what the hell is a battery doing in a demonic shrine altar? Yeah, it's not a shrine, it's not an altar. It's a shrine altar. Don't think I didn't hear you over there. Oh shit. How much health do you have again? Oh yeah, 1000. Which means I have to use my SSG melee tactics on you. Ready? Damage. How many rockets do I have? 14. I may just be able to use that to my advantage. There. And there's the health I left behind. Put that battery in there. Power for this sector restored. Shit, get rid of the hit scanners. Now I will worry about you. Now where to? I'm here. But where do I go next? This way perhaps? Hey, more health. Ooh, the silver key. I feel like I kind of cheated when I crouch jumped. But hey, I needed jumping and crouching to get this far. What was I supposed to do? What did you expect me to do? Also, there's one more thing I'm noticing. Where do you suppose this leads? Ouch! Access to supply room permitted. There better not be a pain elemental in here. I should have just used the SSG on you. Boom. Boom. I should probably keep a better eye out on my health. Eye out for my health. Oops. And that lost soul is having a seizure. There, I put you out of your misery. Now, where is that supply room? Ah, there it is. Awesome. Just what I needed. Yeah, now I'm fit to handle anything that hell throws my way. Well, not really. I'm not fit to handle a cyber demon. But you get the idea. Actually, now that I have the silver key card, let me actually use it. I know I'm taking the long way around, but hey, I got the silver key card now. Let's see. Oh yeah, master lock. Master lock was this way. Here we go. Now let's see how you handle me. Because I have this SSG. Guess what else I have? I have nothing else. I have terrible luck. And terrible aim. Man, that was my chance to be badass for once, and I blew it. Ah well. Shit. I'm cornered again. I need to get rid of those guys first. I can deal with the Baron myself. Those homing guys on the other hand, that's gonna be an issue. And the fact that I can't get them to infight is really bad. For me anyway, not for them. I might even say it does not bode well for me, but I've got the hang of this. Oh hi. What did I get? The grenade launcher, eh? Okay, so that's what the grenade launcher is like. Man, you're just spoiling him with all sorts of weapons, aren't you? I will use the rocket launcher against that guy. Wait, you should not take this much many shots to die. I think he's immune to splash damage, guys. There we have it, the exit. Can't crawl under it. Guess I'm going this way now. Yeah, I should probably... Wait, that was the exit? Hey, it's night now. Central... processing. Few cumulative stats. Two more maps. Three if you count the bonus episode or extra mission. Extra mission? Yeah, the secret map. Computer station. Okay, so I'm over here now. Oh shit. I'm just gonna hide here and save. And call it a wrap. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, comment and or subscribe. Dislike it if you hated it. I'm Ulkares. And I'll see you next time.